I need a place with lots of Babby AI.
Go to airport. Is airport going to be good?
No.
Hang on a minute.
Not for Babs.
He's literally looking straight at us. I'm not even kidding. He's looked straight at us from down the road.
Hang on, can we kill one of them? Because I've got a precision.
Yeah, I can't face that at the moment.
They want it.
Yeah, they want it. We're going to have to go for it.
As long as we don't run out of plates, which we might do. Vehicle. We're smoking us.
Yep.
I see what you're doing. We're not stupid. Yeah, he's trying to get a flank on us there. Found him.
YOLO Swaggins.
That was stupid, wasn't it?
His mate could be somewhere, though.
I'm taking your three plate and your weapon. Oh, shots. I think that was a sniper. I have to just keep running.
Yeah, seen the sniper. Southeast. He's on the... Yeah. He's on Police Academy.
Okay. I mean, I've not got the plates to take this, so I don't want to. Just running back. It's just deja vu again with that stupid spawn. I'm going to buy... Well... have any money, do I? So...
Seen him, hang on. Three plates! I need to get him down, though.
I mean, I'm peeking, but I have no plates for this. It's not ideal.
Yeah, mate.
I got him. Right. Now they've got one left, I think.
Well, there was only...
There. He's right here. Right there.
What, on the roof?
Yeah, he was right there. Down.
Oh, you legend, dude. Did he just smoke?
That should be all three of them.
Yeah, it is. It's just the AI have activated. Take your three plate.
Okay. Do you have any plates?
Well, actually, his three plate.
Oh, that's another player. Another player.
Hang on.
Self-res
as you can.
Yep. Oh, no. I needed to get around the corner because he was going to finish. So it's a different team, by the way. Pushing you now.
His name was YOLO Swaggins. It's the same guy.
Okay.
His mate rezzed him out in the street.
Yeah, I know, but, well. Have the precision the body. Precision the body.
You were roughly there.
You might want to push. Well, you have to push on this, really. He said F in comms.
I didn't hear him at all.
You're going to have to just cover the body or stop them from reviving as well.
But they're smoking.
No, he's not going for my body, he's going for his mate's body. That's what I meant.
Yeah. Just the angle. Your giant HUD element on the screen as well. That's not helpful.
Yeah, I know. Nice. There you go. And that's all of them. Well done, Westie. That's all of them. They're all dead.
Why?
No, they wanted a fight.
They wanted a fight.
So, GG's. There you go.
Got ruined. People are really starting to settle into DMZ now. Most people know how to play it, they're getting on with their missions, and they're becoming increasingly confident to the point where, the other day across a 3-hour play session, I didn't have a single friendly interaction with an enemy team. They just shot instantly on sight of us. I've got a really action-packed round today that's not only got us battling enemy teams, but we're also still completing a rather difficult mission. And it was all captured thanks to today's sponsor, Zotac Gaming, and their GeForce RTX 4090 Amp Extreme Aero graphics card. The card looks snazzy, let's be honest, but under that sleek exterior is the world's most advanced gaming GPU, full of brand new features thanks to Nvidia's Ada Lovelace architecture, giving us up to 2 times the performance and power efficiency compared to last generation. This 4090 also supports Nvidia DLSS 3, which uses AI to upscale your games from a lower resolution to a higher one to improve frame rate, but it now supports full frame generation to integrate entirely new frames for even more responsiveness. So if you want to find out more about the Zotac Gaming GeForce RTX 4090 Amp Extreme Aero graphics card or any of their graphics cards in their range, click the link at the top of the description right now and head over to their website. Right, DMZ gameplay. Myself and Stodd, we're starting with nothing this round after we were killed off by an enemy team in the previous one, but the events you're about to see lead to a brilliant regain, and as I said, we completed a mission as well. Drop a like if you go on to enjoy the video, and subscribe for more DMZ videos and content coming soon.
This is literally the bloody Fennec that I've had for a month. I've
really?
Never lost it for some reason.
Lucky Fennec.
And this is... don't die. Oh yeah, I forgot to put stims on. Big mistake.
Mm-hmm. I'm hearing people being shot.
Yeah, I hear that.
Yep, they're shooting people up at the building.
Okay. Okay, hold on. Did we take them? I guess
we're gonna have to, dude.
Oh, only if you get an angle. Don't be too aggressive. I'm getting on this roof. I've only got a Fennec, remember? So you've got a self-res, but...
Yeah, I just found one.
Oh, I'm just grabbing this stuff here. Oh, got a bag. That's nice. Lovely.
Nice.
Another spare bag.
Beautiful. Thank you very much.
Okay, he's right here. There's three of them. There is three of them, dude. I don't know if we can take that.
No.
I've only got a Fennec, and you've only got... We've both got short range stuff. I don't think...
The only way we could take them is we'd have to get close.
I'll tell you what, they're going into Sarif, and I know exactly what Sarif is like. They're going to have a really... He's not going across the bridge now. They're going to have a horrible time. Has he seen us? He might have.
I think he has.
They're gonna have an awful time in Sarif.
This is the thing. If we were going to take them, it would have been then. So we're just going
to
have
to leave them. There's no way. There's no way we're winning with short-range weapons. Absolutely no way. With one place in short-range. Right, do you want to just check if it's looted and then we'll drive past and see what happens?
I do know that the side city tower was on a minute ago. So, yeah. You know.
Ooh, it's not
looted. Let's go.
Okay, we got it.
Oh, cash. Oh, two plate here on me.
Nice. Three plate and a self-res. What is this?
No way, dude.
Right, we might get ambushed here, though.
Oh, three plate, let's go.
Yes, dude. There it is.
Let's go.
Countering the ruination.
Now all we need is the large backy.
We have medium bags, don't we?
Yeah, I mean, it'd be nice to have a large, though.
And now we're back on track.
Yeah.
Self-reses, everything.
They've definitely increased the spawn rate.
Right, where's the bike?
Yeah, we need one of those because I need to sell so much stuff. I'm literally being weighed down by expensive items. Oh, player! Right in front of me!
Really?
Literally in the doorway.
Hell.
Watch out.
I can cover. He pushes. He's almost right here.
Another one right here. Two plate.
Okay. And the other
holding
one.
Holding the door. Down.
Yeah. Sorry, lads.
Come on, guys.
Sorry.
LTV.
Yep. He's the mate, I think. Footsteps in here. But there's another one inside, the different player. Different team. One more left in the building. Pretty sure. Hear him running around.
We are not in a good spot.
No. I'm taking their loot.
We need to get
Let's go. Inside. It's a different team. There's a different team to stand up.
Okay, we need to kill this team that's inside.
Yeah. What's this guy doing? He's just being a sussy backer. Where's he going? He's driving away.
He's out of there. We should kill this team that are in here. Because, like, we're literally open
from
behind.
Okay, that's also very weird behavior from that guy. Driving all the way over, turns up, and just goes, no, I'm not feeling it, actually. So yeah, this last guy is... They're pleading for help, which means he's going to... That's bait, by the way. 100%.
Yep.
100% bait. Because I heard footsteps and shooting in here.
They're above you.
They're above you. That's what you just said. Where?
Come on, dude. Come on, you should have so easily killed me by then. Like, that
well,
was such...
Well, I mean, you got him. He only had a P90, which is his fault. This is so weird. What a weird PvP play.
Yeah, I can hear.
Yeah, I think he's rezzed him outside.
Yep, footsteps below me.
On the roof hit.
Oh, on the roof?
This is weird. So have they, like, is it two teams that have joined together and rezzed?
Maybe.
I think that's what's happened. How can I get on this guy's roof?
I'm on the roof right now. There's a ladder over here. I can hear them on comms. They're talking to each other.
Are they going to res that guy inside then?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, they're going to try, aren't they?
I can see that area.
Okay. What, through the roof?
Yeah.
We've now got a team hunting us as well, Westie. That's the problem.
Hmm.
Let's drop.
Yeah.
South.
Over here. Out the back.
Mm-hmm.
You want to push that? Yeah. Spotted him. That's him running there right now.
Okay, so we'll kill this.
Bombs.
Right there. Took him, one shot.
Down.
Oh,
his mate's running over, his mate's running over.
Don't shoot.
Kill the other guy.
Wait, don't shoot. Cheating, bro. Cheating.
How are we cheating?
Bro, cheating.
Another one in front of me.
Okay. A player?
Yeah. It was right here.
Don't shoot.
Like, what do you expect, man? Come on.
But anyway, we're done with that now. What else do we need to do? Oh, the airdrops. Right, well, that's been a little bit talked, isn't it?
Well, yeah.
We could just do a couple of SAM sites.
Oh, this guy had a nice M13. Take that.
I mean, we played that quite well. We just basically edged around to make sure.
Yeah, full edge, man.
Just to make sure they couldn't get angles on us.
Yeah, this guy's a nice M13B, you know.
Lovely.
It's like that.
Right, so we do some SAM sites then?
Yeah, why not?
Oh, supply drop dropping next to...
Perfect.
We should go for those.
Yeah, we need to hit those, and then that SAM site right next to it as well. And you have to go and loot them, that's the thing. So... Oh, yeah, this M13's nice. But 60 nice. Round in it as well, finally. Someone who knows how to build their guns. You go for the first crate.
Buy me a pint. Oh, my God. Two large bags.
Yes. All for me.
Oh, and a DLC access card.
Nice.
Ow. Looks like someone's probably just grabbed that by the extract as well.
Right. We have to go and loot it. I don't think we have to be the first ones to loot it.
Are you sure?
I'm not sure. I mean, it would be a little bit harsh if it was.
I mean, you're not.
It should say, be the first person to loot 5 supply drops in one round. Then that way, it would be clear. Right, I'll get out.
Okay. Low fuel.
Oh, no.
We've got 5 minutes, Westie. We've got to do this.
It hadn't been captured. No one touched this.
What?
Oh, dude, I didn't go to the last one that had the large bag in it.
Yeah. Oh, well, do you want to... Well, let's go back on the way back. We'll get it on the way back.
Yeah, sure.
It's still going to be there. We hope.
We hope.
Low fuel.
We hope.
Come on. We know we need to get
even if we can.
Even
if we can just get...
Wait, helicopter player, Vic. Is that a player?
Where?
I'm getting him off it. Get away from it. Putting a...
That's a player chopper.
Hit it. I just want them to get away from it.
They're going
to
go up the top, dudes.
Are they?
Yeah. Our SAM site's not taking anything down yet, either.
There he is.
It.
Oh my God, it went over his head. No. Oh, dude, the shot just went.
I think we can go for this. I reckon we can.
Oh, he's one shot. Replay.
Okay.
I just saw a guy drop down here. Guys drop down here, right there. Right there. And you're being sniped. We're being sniped. This is a problem. This is a problem, Westie. We've ended up in a fight with Cabal.
Broke the plates. Found. Yes, nice stuff.
Okay, now right here. Right there.
Yeah, seen. That's AI.
No, it's not. There's 100%. I saw a parachute. It's AI. There's a guy down low with a huge who had a parachute.
A huge parachute.
Yeah, he had a huge one. Vehicle.
Where?
No, I can hear it. Oh. Okay, should be fine.
Top of the tower again.
Okay. Hit. There's a guy on my level, Westie. Somewhere.
Mm-hmm. Is this wise?
I mean, but this is the content, Westie, you see. We make it out of this. We can make it out of anything.
Plate break. Oh.
Oh, he hit the head. Did he hit the headie?
Yeah, he hit the headie. Heady one. We have a weird angle for this.
Well, they have a helicopter, so we can't really win that. Yeah, I say, well, I guess we can back off. We don't really have the positioning.
I mean, hang on a minute. Where is it?
It's on the roof.
It's on the very edge. We could go all the way around.
Yeah, and get the UAV tower as well.
Yeah. Right, I'm making the run.
Okay. Shooting their helicopter. Let's see. Careful. Destroyed helicopter.
Nice. Great job.
This is the problem, though. I am being destroyed by AI.
He knows I'm here. He's looking right at me, dude.
Yeah, it's okay. You've got to be careful, dude. You've not got full plates. We just need these bloody
Yeah, they're all looking at me.
Down one. Left side. You get in the crate. I'm
trying to.
Go on, Westie. We can do it. We can do it, dude. They're rezzing right now. Probably rezzed. Yes, dude, you got it. Let's get out of here. Go. Do we have any crates we can do?
The SAM site took one down.
Okay.
But I don't know where it was.
That's fine. Just get out. We don't need to fight these guys. These guys are probably just looking for us now. Do we have a buy? We can quickly hit. No, that would be too easy.
I don't... our SAM site... Oh, dude. Our SAM site shot down too. All the way over the far side of the map.
We can do this. We can do this. We can do this.
Ah, yes.
We can do this. We need a vehicle.
This truck, yep.
Don't get sniped.
Dude, we were literally underneath some of the electric vehicles. We should have just nicked one.
I know, but it was too difficult because we had to make sure these guys weren't going to kill us. But you got the crate, dude. That was sick.
Yeah, we got the third.
This is good. This is going to be really close, though.
Yeah, this will be close.
It takes a while to grab these.
Yep.
Tell you what I might do. Whilst we're traveling, get on the roof.
Can I get through this?
Put a muni in the back of the truck and hope it doesn't fall off.
If it does, I'll have to just... You shouldn't do.
Yes. Hey! Refill ammo, so I've got smokes when we need it. Reload my gun.
People are extracting on our
left. Do you want me to take over driving and you jump out of the vehicle and...
Yeah, I can do. I'll get up on the roof. You ready? Perfect.
Okay, this is going to be close.
We'll be fine.
No, it won't turn. Right, you going for that one? I'll go for the other one?
Yep, let's do it. Let's just do it.
And then we're going to have to rush. Do you think you can parachute down on the other one? Down on the hostage?
I might be able to parachute down, but it's going to be one of the horrible hostage buildings inside city.
Okay, capturing.
Yeah, same. Capturing.
Come on. Oh, God, nade on me. No.
That'll be the AI.
Dude, that's so annoying. And it's destroyed my vehicle.
Brilliant.
There we go. I don't know if there's any players left.
There will be, because that team, we didn't kill them on the roof, did we? Right, got it.
I'm still far away because I have no plates now. So there's the last. I don't want to go anywhere near that.
Dude, this is right, it's the big building inside. It's the massive building.
Dude,
wait. Oh, no. It's a slightly different one.
I don't know if I can get away. Hold on, because I'm being absolutely destroyed. Look how many AI are after me. This is insane. That's. It's the heavy ones too, I can't even kill them. Right, just making sure there's no players on the UAV right now. Have you got it, dude? I'm coming. No,
for God's sake, the AI just ruining me.
Look, I've just checked the UAV, there's no players in it right now. We might just have to go for final extract.
Yeah, let's do final extract, dude. Let's just do it.
I will get you some plates for you. Get in this vehicle.
Thank you, my friend.
I think maybe we're okay if we just need to be real careful.
Well, the thing is people could turn up here.
Yeah.
Is there a UAV on this?
No. There's a bomb drone there.
Right, I got loads of plates. Let's go. Do you want to go in the vehicle or not?
No. I don't think so. Should I do the bomb drone first?
Just get yourself into a better position first.
Yeah. Okay.
Switch to M13.
Bomb drone up. How we doing? No enemies close by. The AI are swarming though.
Right. I'm going to get into choppy. I'm in the chopper.
Okay, I'm going. Yeah.
Okay. That team that was in the city, they must have died.
Yeah. Or maybe they went for that other extract. But we had other things on our mind. We had to get the crates, you know, that's what we wanted.
Dude, we came in after being stream sniped. We fight three teams at port, somehow managed to open five crates, and still got out.
Oh, yeah.
The regain of dreams.